You want to make sure the boat's all the way in the water. You can tell, you can see it start bouncing up and down. You probably want to give it a couple good turns after it's on the water, because when you get people on it and you try to come back onto it, you're going to weigh more. So make sure it's low enough that you can get people on it. It's not going to get stuck on it. You want to turn off?